All right, TJ, you ready today?
Yes.
Gonna go back racing?
Yeah.
We're here at the old New Beginning track. I think it's called Bear Creek something now. I'd have to look online again. They had just gotten new owners, so they reopened it. Welcome back to the channel. We really haven't been doing much racing. But we've done some practicing anyway. Today he'll be out there with another little guy, so he should have some fun. See you soon. Say bye. You gonna say bye? TJ? You gonna say bye and say see you later? All right, TJ, wait right here.
There's a Red Rider Bolt that called. I got a 6-year-old.
Online they have these things that protect the back of the car. Have you seen those? The big flags. Somebody's custom made for them. I'm thinking about getting them. Because we took them to Woodbridge, Woodley's. Yeah, that switch, it was like a demolition derby with all those guys.
Yeah.
And I had to replace the switch in the rail. It's massive.
Juice box practice. Juice box practice.
He's gonna hit the cones.
Turn down. He's going back to the trunk, man.
I think he's moving up on him.
Look, look. He took him to the top.
I didn't teach him that. I don't know what he's doing.
He's been watching too much.
Man.
Let's let him like one more lap. He took him high. That was so dirty. You all restart.
Disqualify him.
Yeah. You come right here.
All right, TJ, stop.
Come around. When come right over here.
You got to race fair, buddy. Hey, TJ.
Hey.
You got to race fair. You can't do what you're doing going
you
down the stretch.
You ran him up the racetrack. One more of those and I'll disqualify you.
Then you're all done. You got to race fair. Just watch where you're going. Don't worry about what he's doing, okay?
Y'all have fun, though. Ready? On your mark. Get set. Go.
Oh my God, that poor cone.
Stop.